Collector. No! I'm a terrible shanty collector. All I want is pirate and songs. Hurt. Jeez, it takes forever to get anywhere in this city. It's ridiculous. Wait, what do I have equipped? Oh, I got a throwing knife. That's pretty cool. Meters away. Let's do this. There we go. Get another assassin contract. Stay out of combat. All right. And do. Meters. Well, shit. Fuck.
You're all for me. Pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
All right. Have I synced to this one? I have not. Good. Synchronize. Another assassination mission to do. Assassino. Jeez. Get in my way, dumb guard. Reload. There we go. Shanty. I need Shanty. Come on. Let me be able to get it. Let me be able to get it. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yeah. Let's go get that manuscript now. Gotcha. Gotcha. Those animus fragment. Collecting all this shit. All right, I don't know why I didn't jump. Thanks, game. Glad you cooperated with me. As always. Whoop, didn't make it. Escape! Escape! Jeez, 200 meters. Alright, Shanti, you're gonna be mine. Got it. Get this shanty is back. I don't even have a crew yet, but I'm gonna have all the shanty songs. Gonna be great. Bitch, got you. No, Shanti. Shanti, come back. Fuck. Fuck this game's controls, man. Well, I would have had it if the controls for all Assassin's Creed games didn't suck. Why do I not have a designated run button? And a designated parkour button. That's how it should be. I should not be restricted with just one button, so every time I hit anything, I go to climb it.